Guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be talking all about my Dyson Airwrap, what I love about it, what I hate about it, and I'm also going to be showing you guys how I curl my hair using the Airwrap in the later part of this video. So I've been using the Dyson Airwrap for around 2 to 3 months now, and I really love it. So let's talk about the plus points first. Firstly, the Airwrap comes in a set of quite a few attachments. It comes with, firstly, the base. So this is where all the air comes out from and where all your attachments go on it. So you can adjust it all the way up for the heat to be very hot or cold depending on your preference. So usually I leave it all the way up because one thing great about the Dyson is that even if it's on the highest heat setting, it is not even hot enough to like burn or damage your hair. So that is what I really love about it, because it keeps my hair feeling healthy and looking healthy at the same time. Secondly, the best part of the Airwrap set is that it also comes with a mini hair dryer, and this is a godsend because it helps reduce my hair drying time in, you know, actually really like more than half. And so my friends who have stayed over at my place and used the hair dryer have also said that it's really good, and it makes them want to get the Dyson Airwrap set of their own because it really speeds up the hair drying process, as it is very powerful even though it's pretty small. Also comes with a few brushes. So these are the brushes that help to straighten your hair and keep it smooth. I don't exactly know what the difference between both brushes are, but I still use them every day depending on my mood, whether I want to use like pink or grey. But this is when I want to like straighten my hair but still have a little nice curl at the end, then I would be using these brushes. It also comes with this round brush for that salon blowout look, but I hardly use this because I find that I can get the same result with this. The Dyson Airwrap set comes with 30mm curling barrels for smaller and tighter curls, as well as 40mm curling barrels for looser curls. So it comes in two because each side of your head will use like one of each. You can see the arrow, if it's pointing outwards it will be for this side, and if it's pointing this way it would be for this side. So luckily for me, when I bought the Airwrap set, they actually had a promo whereby it came with a free like longer barrel as well. The arrow pointing out direction is what you want to use for either side of your hair. If you have really long hair like myself, the short barrel, can you see the difference? Like the short barrel, your hair wouldn't really be able to wrap around it fully. Like it gets very thick, so the longer barrel actually really helps lah when you wanna curl your hair. So the pros of the Airwrap firstly would be that it comes in a set of all these attachments, so you can have different hairstyles all the time. You want curly, you want straight, you want a salon blowout look, and the hair dryer really helps as well. And also the Airwrap, the heat setting is that even though you put it on the highest heat setting, it doesn't damage your hair, and that's what I really love about it. And it leaves my hair looking really pretty, because every time I use the Airwrap, people will ask me what I do to curl my hair. So I guess these are the plus points of the Airwrap. The not so good points, firstly the price point, $699, is a little bit expensive, so it's an investment if you want to get it. Secondly, if you have very thick hair, I wouldn't really recommend the Airwrap for you, because I have relatively thin hair and it still takes me like a considerable amount of time to do my hair. So I'm not sure if your hair is really thick, like how long it would take. Other not so great points, I really honestly, oh yeah, that the curls don't last long. So if you want to curl your hair using the Airwrap, it's highly recommended that you use hairspray. And if you have very thick hair texture, like, you know, if your hair is really healthy and thick, I feel like the curls might drop even faster, and so you have to use an even more like stronger hairspray. Yeah, so these are some of the cons of the Airwrap, but putting it all together, I still find that it was a very good investment for myself, and I will still continue to use it every day. So in the next part of the video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I curl my hair using the Airwrap. So stay tuned! Thank you. So that's all from me today. I hope you learned a thing or two about the Dyson Airwrap, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye!